What's going on? SlyGumbi here, and I recently completed Outlast for my first playthrough ever on the Nightmare difficulty. I did this live on Twitch, so the quality is a little downgraded due to the download from the rebroadcast. I will be breaking down the entire playthrough into smaller episodes based on the chapters slash levels. This is episode 1. Bum bum bum.
Yeah, just stay Nightmare, just in case.
Yeah, because it's going to get boring. If I get like an hour in and then I die, nobody's going to want to watch me do that hour again.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame.
Turn off the fucking lights when you're there.
I can't turn my lights off, man, because then you... No.
Turn all the lights
on. I wanted to do it, didn't matter. I was sitting at all these lights last night on Resident Evil, and I did not matter. I was still fucking like.
Alright, I'll bounce from the party.
Okay.
Deuces.
How important is reading these things? Does it help me out, or is it just story? Dream therapy? People are being hurt, and Murkoff is making money, blah, 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 blah. You can jump. If you call that a jump. So no sprint. Whoa, whoa. So I'm going into an insane asylum? Oh, man. There's a sprint, get used to using it. Crap. You gotta go, Venom? Alright. Not have night vision? What? Why does that turn? What? Why? I don't. Oh, that's not really night vision. Oh, fuck. Fucking dark. No! You need to see this in full screen. Only major hint you will give is look up. Don't waste my batteries. Turn off night vision. What?
Thank you.
I'm not sure what the objective really is yet besides just exploring. Stop slamming the doors. I know they're loud. They're loud. Camera will give you new logs and story and achievements. This is gonna get good. Oh my god, I hate you guys. Psychiatric systems, case number, patient. How many pages are there? So I don't lose battery if I'm not in night vision mode. Why does my hand go on the wall like that? That's creepy. I'm in a dilemma. I don't know where I want to go. The slowest Outlast walkthrough? Shut up. I don't know. Do I want it on? Is there, what, like, what's the, if I have it on, what does it do? Besides record stuff. So do I always want it on? Or does it hinder me? Can you sprint? Oh, it's locked now? Oh, all right. Oh my god. I hate you guys. I'm awake. And it's gone. Or did it fall down? I don't want to be in here. What is that? I don't want to power walk. I was thinking about it. I was like, God. No, I had to, I wasted so much battery life. I had to put a battery back in to fill my batteries back up. But I had a, so I'm wondering if I want to drain it completely before I put a battery in, because I think I wasted the last 16th or whatever I had on that battery charge. I wasted a little bit of battery. Is that this moment that he knew he fucked
and
up?
Who are you then?
Little pig, you had it already typed in. Ah!
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Escape the asylum. Okay. Access security controls, objectives. So I'm one story. Okay, but now I'm on ground level though. Fuck yeah. So it looks like items blink if they're obtainable. Why am I breathing heavy? Can't move while peeking. Oh, that's even worse, man. Jesus. You can't slowly close doors? I don't want to go over there. You can blame Resident Evil for the fireplaces. That's where one of the secret door traps was. All right, take it easy, DT. You closing the door didn't give me the holding X option. It's just full-blown slamming. He's here for his chronic fear of wheelchairs. Yeah, fuck this guy. I don't want to. Whew. What's wrong with his wrist? Aren't I supposed to be hiding from everybody? Or are they just nuts? So I'm guessing I have to go back to the front desk? God. Thank you. thinking way too much. I got a key code, now I gotta figure out where to use it. Well, I hadn't been back here yet. What? Oh my god, no. Oh. Electric room downstairs, libraries upstairs, recreation, cafeteria, chapel. Okay. I really don't want to open these. He's really trying to look under the stalls. Fuck yeah, dude. Hide in the locker? How the fuck do I get in the locker? Oh my god, let me in. Thank you. Dude. That is too dark, man. I don't have any bat- oh my god. I hate this. Fuck. There is no scene. That's where I came in at. Oh, okay. So there's, looks like there's two rooms that I missed, I think. I can go straight back. Oh, it is so gone. Oh no, I have a spare battery, okay. God. can't see.
Who is that?
Just get in, I don't care. Just go. He's so dead, that face. Jesus Christ. Oh. Okay. Now you got a spare battery, half battery. All right, let's go. Here we go. We got this. Why do you have night vision? Oh, I'm so what a just we're out of here. Ah! No, oh, what did I just do? No, put it back up. Nope, why am I crawling? Ah! God. Last time he went over to the fucking pump room. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna do, there's a locker, so we want to... No, let's do this. Gumby has no concept of strategy. Why does he open the fucking locker? Do the left room and hunt to the locker? Oh, it's funny, we all thought the same thing. He seems so, I don't know how he's scripted, but when I was in the last room the first time I ran into the dude, he just looped around that corner, but I don't. Battery's gone. I'm just dead. I'm so dead. Change that battery quicker, bro. God damn it! How do you hide from this motherfucker? Can you hide in locker once he sees me? So that's kind of what my next guess is. So I gotta find a locker. But I keep forgetting I gotta turn, I think, this electricity on also to hit the button in the center of the room. Shit, get it. Fuck, dude! Ow! Ow! Oh, I'm running! Running! Just get that door open. What the fuck? Patients can't go slide between things. Oh, okay. Yeah, the music's still here though, so is he still pissed off at me? Is he walking around automatically, or is he standing to the left? What the fuck? I don't fucking get it, man. I'm not very far at all. I just started, I don't know, an hour ago, and I'm going very slowly. You're pissing yourself laughing, fuck you, Spartan. God. I just want to go to this electric room right there. Wait, okay, hold on. So, I go in and piss him off. I can make a mad dash to the electric room. That's just, I don't even know what's down there. I don't even know where to go. Don't even know where to go. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! Fuck. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. That door in the face saved you? God. You like to call out battery percentage? I know, I had to see where I'm going. Dude. He knocked the door down? Isn't this the electric room? Battery, 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 give me a battery. Oh, I'm totally lost, man. I thought that was the battery room. I can't fucking see anything. Oh my God. Whoa, 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 whoa. No!
Up there.
Do I have to stop? Oh, no, no, no! Oh my God! Okay. All right. So let's... Oh, he's gonna open this one. That's what I get for reading chat. I know, shit. You're ready to run. You're gonna have a seizure this on and off? I can't leave it on. No. Does he automatically come here because I hit the switch? I don't know. He did last time. Yeah, he does. scam face. Okay. So I think I've turned everything on. If I remember that map correctly, I have to go out the way I came. No. Fuck. Okay, switch battery. I need full batteries.
Just another ghost.
No, fuck you, dude. Oh my god. No, go. Yeah, that electric room is incorrect. It's actually that small one. That's misleading, bastards. Did I get the DLC? No, it's just the, it was free with gold a few months ago. I had never played it before. No, what happened, Tab, is I had like 45 minutes to kill last night. Everybody was leaving our games, and I booted up the Resident Evil 7 demo, and it scared the shit out of me. And I was like, I have this. I want to buy Resident Evil, but I haven't bought it yet. So everybody was like, yeah, put this on. I'm like, all right. And then I've been making everybody laugh at my fucking goofy faces, leaning, jumping. Oh, and by the way, I don't think you've met him, but Spy is my brother. He's literally like 10 feet on the other side of this wall in his place. Okay, so what's the new objective? Return to the security control to unlock the main doors. The security control was... Oh god, that is so bad. Oh man, the door's broken!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Wait, what?
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.